You've obviously seen graffiti like this before, but have you ever seen Pac-Man graffiti?